What do you look for in an opening night film for the Edinburgh Film Festival?
It's got to be a film that has the ability to draw a general audience, you know, to some extent. It's not a film that's just for an elite audience, but it's a film that's got to have something that communicates, you know, across types of viewer. And this one does. Hyena, it's very much a film in the genre of the crime story. It's about a cop in London. It's sort of a familiar kind of story. So it's a genre film, and as such, it can communicate very immediately to people. The reason we chose it was not because of that, obviously, but because of the skill, the beauty, the heart of the film, the way that it transforms the genre.
It's about a corrupt copper in London who gets himself in deeper and deeper, and he's almost spinning plates to survive. It's also a story of London today and how it's tough for people to survive in an urban environment.
You seem to be doing all right for yourself.
Yeah, I am.
You know what I told you? Me? Head of Vice, European division. Nice house. Lovely wife. Living in Brussels. See, I overcome.
What was it about Hyena that appealed to you?
Well, first of all, it was the director. It was Gerard. And then it was the chance to work with Peter, who, you know, I saw Gerard's first film, Tony, Portrait of a London Serial Killer. I saw that first film and I was blown away by it. I was mesmerised by it. I just thought it was just, I watched it with my dad, actually. And at the end of it, me and my dad were like, wow, what was... Because it's uncomfortable to watch. But then, you know, I read the script and the script was fantastic. And like I say, to work with a great cast, Maskell, who I've known for years, you know. Neil Maskell, who's an amazing actor. He's a fantastic actor. And just to be in a film with your peers, with people who you grow up with as an actor, and with people that you admire as an actor, to be able to work with, it was just an honour.
And how important are festivals like Edinburgh to a film like yours?
Oh, Edinburgh's very important. This is a prestigious festival, if not more so than London. London's sort of getting better, but you don't feel like you're at a festival in London because it's so... It's a big city, and when it's held at different venues, it never feels like you're in part of a community of filmmakers. And I think it's getting better, though, but this has always felt to me like a prestigious film festival, and it is. I mean, some great films showing here this year as well, some fantastic stuff. Unfortunately, I'm not here to see any of them. I've got to leave tomorrow.